We have 5 liters and 3 liters buckets. We have unlimited water supply. We have to measure 4 liters of water using 5 liters and 3 liters bucket. Try this, you can get the answer. Answer. First, fill this 5 liter bucket with water. So we have 5 here. This 3 liter bucket is empty, so 0. Pour this water to this bucket. We have 3 here, and the remaining 2 will be left in this bucket. Now empty this 3 liter bucket, so we have 0. This 2 remains same. Now pour this 2 liter water to this bucket. So we have 2 here, and this will become empty, so 0. Again fill this 5 liter bucket with water, so we have 5, and this 2 remains same. Now pour this water to this bucket. This time we can pour only 1 liter, because already we have 2 liters of water here. So if we pour only 1 liter, the remaining 4 liters will be left in this bucket. So now this 5 liter bucket has 4 liters of water. Thanks for watching.